Alright guys, welcome back to the Scourge of the Stars. Several weeks later. This is chapter 10, by the way, guys. As you saw, a major, major victory over the Hydraean. But we suffered a terrible, terrible loss. Beautiful Luna. He's gone.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
Oh my god.
I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king. But you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
Oh my god.
I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Shut up, you're not my real dad.
Not!
Leave him.
I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to find it funny. It's just... It's a little deliberate, if you ask me. It's funny. Sorry, Noct. I know you're down. I'll shut up. So we've got a new mission off the rails. I've got a feeling this mission will go on until I find something on this train. Poor old Ignis here. He seems to have been damaged in the battle. The Oracle Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae lost her life when her summoning of the Hydraean went terribly awry. Lady Luna Freya was swept under the Altissian waves alongside her fiancé, Crown Prince Noctis of Lucis. Despite falling unconscious for several days, the prince made a miraculous recovery and is currently being treated, and is currently also walking down the middle of this train. As sad as it is, I feel like it was necessary that Luna Freya had to die, a sacrifice, so that I may win, ultimately. Ah, this is awkward. All right, we're gonna talk. Oh, you're just gonna, sighing. That's a really strong argument, that is. Breathing out. Good one, mate. Oh, the train is now arriving. Thank God for that. I wasn't sure exactly what else I had to do. Just walk all the way to the end and back again. It's a pretty looking train, though, if you like that sort of thing. Great. I actually completed a mission. I do love it when they throw those at you. The Hand of the King. Ride the elevator down into the mine. Right, I've just sold a whole load of stuff and got 22 grand. Just out of stuff I was carrying around with me. So I may well buy something a little more exciting. This is a blade once wielded by a warrior called the Dark Knight. This is Batman's sword, basically. It absorbs the health of those it strikes. Those daggers are decent, but I'm going to go for this blood sword. It looks so tasty, and I want it. I want it badly. Alright, let's take that for Noctis. He can have it. He can have it. There you go, Noctis. Knock yourself out. Knocked yourself out. Oh my god. I'm here all week, folks.
Yes, we don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure.
Well, thank you.
Alright, looks like we're going down as the sun sets. We're heading down the shaft.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Yeah, I saw them. Let's do this.
Ready to set out?
Yeah, come with us. This might be a bad idea.
Somehow.
You'll manage somehow. Oh god, maybe you should have stayed. Oh no, I do hope that that choice doesn't kill him. I get the feeling that because we were given a choice to take him or not to take him, maybe I should have left him there. He is the injured member of the party, but we work better as a four. So Fadina Sistina is once rich in resources, this mine fell out of use in recent years and now serves as a little more than a watering hole for wild beasts. Oh, great. According to Kor, however, a royal tomb, something, is down here. So hopefully we're going to find another weapon. Now, speaking of weapons.
Mind we don't end up prey.
Yes.
Right.
Oh my god, he's blind. I didn't realize he was actually blind. Ignis walks at a slower pace due to his eye injury. Be sure not to leave him behind. Oh no! Oh no, I feel terrible. Dude, go back. No, go back. Honestly, I can't leave him behind. Oh, great.
Well, footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
No, we won't.
Is it too much to ask? The royal procession sticks together.
Oh no!
Shut it.
Oh my god, everybody's really hating each other. You alright, mate? I don't think it was a good...
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Oh god, this is not a good idea. Mate, you need to... Look, he's walking straight to a wall. This is so stupid. What are you doing? Why are you even here? Why did I say, yes, it's a good idea to come along? Right, I think it's not a good idea to come along. I'm going to go back and load that previous game and actually say, dude... Dude, seriously, just hang back. Everyone's going to have a go at me, I'm sure, for saying, oh, you didn't bring him along. But what's he going to do? Beat people to death with his white stick? I'm sorry, mate, you're gonna have to hang back.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, don't say that. All right, let's go. This time...
A little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
What are you doing here?
Good tip.
I just said leave you behind. What?
Watch your step.
Oh, fine.
I can.
Fine.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
I'm not doing that again. That's bizarre. I left him behind. Everyone's getting pissy with me, so I'm not going back to do that again. Oh, look at this. That's that sword I just bought. It's beautiful. And here's the little sword I bought. That's gorgeous. Right, well, it looks like we have a fair way to go to whatever it is we're going towards. There you go. That was the most detailed statement I think I've made in a long time. Pretty much mounts up to don't know what I'm doing.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Oh, well, really, they are falling apart. This group, this band, this merry band of brothers. The romance is gone. The bromance is dead. Oh, Ignis can walk at a fairly decent pace. It's just if I ran off there, I'm going to get shouted at. I'm going to get scolded by Gladius because he's a douche. Oh, wow, what are those? They're weak to the giant sword. Pistol, which I don't have on me, although I know someone who does. Oh, I love it. This weapon, it's got lightning bolts coming out of it. I'm just going to keep using the warp strike there and a little bit of dodge if I can. I just took a hit.
You should be able to handle this.
That's working quite well. Keep going. Right, we've got a let's do the Dawnhammer Gladius. Very nicely done. Honestly, I don't know why Ignis is here. I did. I did honestly choose not to bring him. I'm gonna have to watch that video back. If I pick the wrong option without paying any attention.
Was I in the way?
No,
you're really good. Was I in the way? Well, you know, obviously you didn't mean to be, and it's not an awkward conversation to have. Okay, I think the game is making a little bit more than this, more of this than there needs to be. Ah, I see.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
Inspect the control panel. Where is that?
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
In fact, why don't you just all stay here, let me go and do this.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Oh my god. Right, retrieve the generator key from the shed. We were just down there, I think.
Don't run ahead.
Oh, shut up. I'll run if I want to.
Slow down.
The reason I might be running ahead, Gladius, is because there's nothing for you up here to help me do, so just please kindly shut the F up, please. Please? Thank you.
Don't run ahead.
I'll do what I bloody want, I'm the king. Okay, good. We found our way down, finally. Didn't take long. Only several hours. Are you all here? No, they've all just disappeared. I can't be waiting for them. They'll join me in the fight if it happens. Finally, we get to these beasts. That took a little while. Now it's time to kick their ass.
Get back!
Go. It's beautiful. Right, how many more? Are they done? They're done.
I could do more.
You staying alive is enough.
No, it's not enough, actually, Gladius. I think he should be able to do more. I'm joking, of course. Excellent. We finally have a full inventory. We can start making some decent magic again. Oh, look at this. Got ourselves a regular old campsite. It's probably a good idea. Let everyone calm down. God. This is such an awkward moment in the game. Honestly, everyone's blaming me that Ignis is blind. I mean, come on, guys. I didn't stab him in the eye myself, did I? Oh, look at this. The best thing we can eat is is dog food. Oh, no. Or cup noodles. This is terrible. We have to eat tins of food because Ignis can't cook. He can't cook with no eyes.
Took more photos today. You want to see?
No.
I want to see what? What is that?
Really. Yeah, of course.
They're all pretty terrible, but we'll take one just for, you know, the sake of it. It's like we've reached our darkest moments in the game. Nobody likes each other. The photos were awful. It's dark, wet. The enemies are fearsome. God, and there's more of them over there.
We should get moving. You okay, Ignis?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
I'm getting a bit fed up of your lip, Gladius, actually.
Yeah.
Prompto? One for you, I think. That worked out well. Who's left? Oh, that's it.
These tombs are always in the darnest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Found
it. Good.
What is that? A generator key? Okay. Okay, fine. I thought it was going to be something useful.
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Oh, we got more beasts. Hey! Come on. Beautifully done. That's it.
That's proving a challenge.
What did you expect?
Well done, Prompto. Looking good there with your Jackson moves. So this is the giant tree. Very, very worrying. Okay, is that a toad? Get around the back for the blind side links. They work so well. And he's done. We got ourselves some more steaks. The giant toad steaks. Honestly, they are so good. So tasty.
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Great. Everyone's being half jokey. Does that mean we're all friends again?
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
I see. Ah, here we go.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Oh, everyone's getting really, really tetchy.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Sounds like we're good.
Then let's move.
So there's a royal tomb right up ahead. Let's go.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Oh, just move faster then.
Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Show frustration or resolve? Well, I'll go with resolve because that's me telling him, yes, I can do it.
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. And that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Seriously, honestly, I don't swear often, but fuck off. Gladio's... Okay, all right. Gladio's words spurred Noctis to self-reflection. Now roused, or aroused. Noctis' vitality has increased by 50%.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
It really is.
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man. Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is.
Yep, sorry about that. Right, more of these Gurungaches. Yeah.
Hey!
Nice. Right, looks like we got, what, two more? Three more. Two more now. I can summon. Oh, I don't want to do that just yet. Oh, that worked beautifully.
Let's get on with it.
On with what? Oh, I see.
What is this?
I hate like eggs.
Looks like hemorrhoids.
Do you really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth.
What?
Face?
Oh god, the first thing that came to my mind there was feed me Seymour. The level 38 Marlborough. Oh dear. Right. I'm gonna have to go. Can I summon anything right now?
Want some? I'm covered in
Right, I'm actually lost all my health from that. Okay, there you go. What the hell is it doing? It seems to be spitting out. What the hell is that? Toxic smoke, even. I'm gonna go for a muscle stimulant. But that's not all. I need my health back. What are these things? The Marlborough sprouts. God, it's like Christmas dinner.
You don't always have to be the hero.
Yeah. Oh, he's nearly dead. All right, let's try a bit of this. Gladius. That did actually a lot of damage. Okay, I need some health. He's nearly done. One more hit. He's down. Nearly. Now he's down. Hit him. What? He's just healed. Fine. I got him from here. I'm just sort of stuck under his left eye. Why is he not dying? Right, everyone else is dead. This is weird. Right, I'm gonna have to bring you all back.
What do we do?
Right, everyone. Back on your feet.
No. There must be a way.
The Marlborough has gone berserk. Keep your distance to avoid its bad breath. Right, I see.
What the hell's wrong with that thing?
Flee from the Marlborough and regroup. Oh god. Can I use Ignis? I can't use Ignis. Yeah, I'm gonna try. I can't get away. I'm still stuck behind him. Right. Move. Quickly.
Gotta shut that thing's trap.
Right, so I've managed to regroup, or at least run away, bravely, of course. Oh, that's a shame. I put loads of effort into killing it the first time.
Knocked. I have an idea. If I may...
What was that? What did you do? He's dead. He deaded him.
Nice one, Iggy.
Do all these sprouts need killing?
No. We've a fighting chance.
Oh no, they've gone. Ignis has rejoined the fray. And he obtained a new technique, Libra Elementia. The hell was that? Well done, Ignis. Are you Are you now part of the group again? And had I chosen for you not to come along, and the game actually made that happen, like it was supposed to, what would have happened there? Alright, I think we did pretty well, guys. Well done to you all. Big high five. Can I get a high five? Right here. Right here. Oh god, I forgot you're blind. Sorry. Alright, let's go check out these hemorrhoids again.
Better fry them.
I see. I think we found the entrance to a cave. Oh yes.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Prepare for another Arminger weapon. The Tomb of the Warrior. What is it this time? Oh, it looks like a katana or a samurai sword. It's very long. It's probably samurai.
Ouch.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
Oh, it was Katana of the Warrior. Beautiful. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to make my way out of here. Oh, hold on a second.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer.
Well said.
Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Oh, that was said with a tone of sarcasm.
One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
I don't know what his problem is, because to be honest, what's the alternative, Gladiolus? Return directly to the station. Yes, let's do that. We better do that, because I might lose it. I'm feeling so edgy. He's got me all worked up. That was brilliant, though. Really, really enjoyed that boss fight. It really did remind me of the Little Shop of Horrors, Seymour. Seymour's plant, I forget what his name was, but as soon as I saw him, I was thinking it was going to shout, "Feed me, Seymour."
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
I might upgrade my daggers, you know. I'm a big fan of daggers in the game. The Delta Daggers. Brilliant. Not free, but brilliant.
Yeah, well, let's roll.
Let's roll.
Hop aboard.
The Hand of the King is complete. That was awesome. Really, really cool.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off.
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Oh, God. I think we're going to meet a stranger on this train. The Heart of a King trophy has been earned as well, which is really cool. Well, that'll be the end of this particular chapter. Chapter 10, I think. We'll see in a second. Yeah, there we go. End of chapter. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please remember to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new and you want to see more, of course. I will be back with more from this wonderful, wonderful game. Chapter 11. There's not many more to go. I hope you're enjoying it. Please, please do come back. I will see you very, very soon. Don't forget that like button, guys. All the best and good night.